Andre, you going to New York this weekend?
Yeah, I'll be there.
What do you think about the fight? I mean, you good friends with Thurman? You got Keith on it?
I got Keith on it, but like I said, you can't sleep on Garcia, man.
No, he's very... Every time someone goes against him, Matisse, Khan... But I think a fight like that is great for boxing.
Yeah.
Somebody's old, gotta go. You know, Juan Manuel Marquez wants one more fight. What do you say about you and Marquez?
You have stuff, but that one makes
sense.
All right, him against Juan Manuel Marquez. What do you think?
Him against Juan Manuel Marquez.
Him and Marquez, that'd be a good fight. I think Berto's the much bigger, stronger guy.
You know, he was having an online beef with Sean Porter.
Because of him.
Because of me.
Because what happened?
Okay, this is what happened.
I had to deal with a lot of the bullshit.
I'm trying to help him get a fight.
You ain't gotta help me get no fight.
I'm trying to help you get a fight.
You ain't gotta help me get no fight. That's why I had a manager.
But even managers.
Daddy go to yell in their mouth. I didn't know what the hell was going on.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, so what happened was, Brennan. He said that he would like to fight Sean Porter. He told me this in the gym. Uh-huh. I see Sean Porter. I said, would you like Berto? They said yes. So then Sean Porter announces the fight, and Berto says, what are you using my name for?
Announcing the fight. When nobody called, I don't know what's going on. He just announcing the fight. I'm like, what are you talking about? Like, you know what I mean? Now he goes to talking bullshit. What? Like, I'm scared. I'm like, listen, hold on. I don't know what fight you talking about. We talking about... Yeah, we would love to fight, but it's steps to go to make a fight. You just can't say, we're going to fight, and I ain't getting no phone call from management, from nothing. You know what I'm saying? You just say it's a fight. It's a fight date. We fight in Vegas. We fight in LA. What is going on?
You know, you wouldn't even know how much you're making or nothing.
Nothing. I'm like, who have you been talking to? Tell them to call me. Because, I mean, I don't do business like that, man. You know what I mean? Just, call the people, have them call me, and we get it done. Him and his dad were just going crazy.
But you would have no problem fighting anybody.
Come on, man. How about
ever? No.
It don't matter with anybody. It don't matter with Sean, anybody. I'm just saying.
Maybe they were misinformed in some way.
I don't know how. They're misconformed when I'm sitting there telling you.
Yeah.
You announcing the fight, Dave. You know what I mean? Are you announcing the fight, Dave? And I'm literally telling you. Sean, what are you talking about? I don't know who you've been talking to. Tell them to call me, because I don't have no information. You know what I'm saying? So for me, it's no fight date, because I don't know.
But here's the crazy part, bro. Honestly, if they announce the fight, you're ready to fight tomorrow.
Of course, but I'm just saying, like, that's not how you get fights. Bro. Just can't say, we're fighting, that. Like, I just didn't understand what was going on.
You're coming off two knockouts in a row. Against two very tough, big punchers.
I'm really freaking. I'm hitting real hard now.
Hey, you know why he got high blood pressure?
Hitting real hard now.
He got put it in the ass. They put it in his ass, and he got scared.
What? Brennan, why are you giving away all the secrets?